This is the elevator at the St. Patrick Center in Downpatrick. It's an Otis 2000H, holeless hydraulic. You can see the Otis logo. Let's go to one. Listen to the motor. Capacity is 630 kilos, 8 persons, built in 1999.
First floor.
Here we are, one. Whoa, big bomb.
Door opening.
Let's go back down to zero. I'll take one more ride.
Door closing. Door opening.
That door doesn't want to close.
Door closing.
Let's see if this moves. No, it did cancel. Let me just try again.
Door closing.
Let's see if she moves. Oh, finally! They talk about 15 seconds.
Ground floor.
Here we are at zero.
Door opening.
Let's take for another ride. Let's go back up to one. Listen to the motor one more time.
First floor.
Here we are at one again.
Door
big bomb.
Opening.
You can see a little bit of view in Downpatrick. Go back down to zero to my car view.
Door closing.
It's pretty basic Otis 2000H. It's got the floor indicator and the capacity is 630 kilos, 8 persons, built in 1999.
Ground floor.
Here we are back down at zero. It's got the voice fixtures. Zero goes out.
Door
open. Now we can exit the elevator. You see, Otis. That's the Otis lift company makes it in the late 90s. Now we can exit the elevator. There it goes, and that's it.